The Grand Traverse County Sheriff's Department was contacted by law enforcement out of Teton County in Wyoming on Tuesday, asking them to find and arrest 94-year-old William Bricker. Officials in Wyoming say Bricker is wanted for sex crimes, including one count of immoral acts with a child and one count of immoral or indecent acts.
I know our sheriff's office has been working on this case for a few months.
Bricker was found and arrested at the Traverse City Tender Care Health and Rehab Center. On Thursday, the center issued this statement. The individual was arrested and removed from Tender Care Traverse City and is in the custody of the authorities. We are cooperating with authorities as they continue their investigation of this situation.
And at the recommendation of the jail medical staff, he was checked out at Munson.
Bricker was released from Munson Medical Center and is currently behind bars in the Grand Traverse County Jail. Wyoming officials say they're waiting on the court process here in Michigan before he is extradited.
He would be extradited to Teton County, Wyoming for charges here.